think you know how this is going to end, Kane?
I know exactly how it's going to end.
Go home. Over.
I will, Antonio. This is over.
Get away with diamond trinkets.
But they're not gonna get away with murder.
I think he was dead before he met that propeller.
And somebody dumped him.
Poor guy, just thrown away like garbage. Who would do that?
Somebody who has no regard for life. A man was stabbed to death 4 days ago in an empty house, but no one notices.
First murder on the books in this part of town. Not what you bargain for when you buy your chunk of the American dream.
And then your dream becomes a nightmare.
Maybe it's a message. Someone trying to scare us off the case.
Maybe. But we don't scare that easy, do we, Alex?
Well, if this was a stunt gone wrong, then how come everybody took off?
Because this was not an accident.
Our mystery girl did leave us this. Looks like blood.
He's going to kill me.
Think it's a prank?
No such luck, Frank.
Somebody wanted us to think our Vic died here in this playground war.
Frank, the war may be staged, but the murder is real. Understand the blood pool and the spatter. But his pants, that's a swipe, isn't it? What about that?
Possibly transfer from our killer? Probably somebody he knew.
Yes, and soon, so will we.
Well, believe it or not, it's the babysitter's father, Edward Crowley.
What was he doing here?
Not sure. Families are next door neighbors, though.
Okay, the homeowners.
The Montavos, Dave and Renee. No sign of them.
Sounds like they were sharing more than a driveway, doesn't it?
The thing about these neighborhoods, big houses, big secrets.
Yes, they won't be secrets for long.
Vanilla gel.
It's bear lure.
So that would attract bears for miles, wouldn't it?
No hunter would knowingly lather himself up with that stuff.
So that means our victim was the bait.
To keep our guy chilled until I can post him. The murder weapon is melting.
Alex, I think someone got here first. Take a look at that.
A gunshot wound.
Right. Some of the guests heard it.
Shot in the light of day in a house filled with people? That's cold-blooded, Horatio.
It's as cold as ice. Anna couldn't have done this, Frank.
I hope you're right, Horatio. I really do. She's covered in blood, and right now she's our number one suspect. I can't release her.
I understand.
Nothing personal.
It is now. You were in charge of the car, weren't you?
Yeah. Checked everything out last night after the dry run. Locked it up before I left.
Apparently not well enough.
Look. I'm sorry. I've just been doing this so long, it's always been fake. Keep thinking Brody's gonna be okay.
Well, he's not gonna walk away from this one.
And neither will his killer.
These lasers are dividing the whole house in half. The court ordered it until the divorce was final.
Welcome to Divorce of the Future.
I just bought that car.
You all right?
Yeah.
First it's a damn landmine, now it's a flying water heater. What next?
Next, we catch a killer.
Looks like vigilantes took it upon themselves to be the guy's judge and jury.
Judge, jury, and executioner.